It's your boy Straight Up Reviews, baby. As you guys can see, what I got in my hand, all my old school gamers are jumping around, clapping around, saying hoorah, hoorah. And what I mean by hoorah, hoorah, because you guys already know, Shenmue 1 and 2 is finally here. We're finally waiting on Shenmue 3. New school gamers is talking about what is so bad, what is so good about this game. I gotta tell you guys, all you new school gamers that don't know, straight out there, you need to go back and play this game on Dreamcast and play Dreamcast games back in the day. We got a double inside poster. It says the saga begins. Oh yeah, again, baby.
An up close look at the case of Shenmue 1 and 2 right here on one disc, baby. Oh yeah, there is the disc right here. Oh yeah, sexy ass baby right there. And go the hero right there of all time from back in the day, ready to kick some ass in modern day consoles for a new generation. All you new school gamers, you better go continue this saga. You better pick it up, because like I said, all the old school gamers are getting back into the saga, getting prepared for Shenmue Part 3, baby. Oh, let's see what we got going down here. One player, and a future is 16 gigabytes for your hard drive. Oh man, and like I said, y'all, it's not saying it's PlayStation 4 Pro enhanced. Oh my gosh, I'ma cry, but it's a good thing they left it alone, baby. Classics always last out there.
We're gonna do an unboxing of this and experience this glorious day of Shenmue 1 and 2. It is finally here, and yes, I am going to do gameplay. So make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, spread it around, because like I said, I love you guys for showing the support on the Straight Up Reviews. So here we go, let's open it up. Oh yeah! Open it up and see what we got going on up in here. As you guys already know, here's the disc work to Shenmue 1 and 2, baby. Looking very, very sexy. Don't it look sexy? Woo! Yeah! Make sure you guys go get one of my hardcore gamer shirts. Link down at the bottom at tpublic.com. So anyways, let's see what we got going on with this double-sided poster. Oh my gosh, this is looking very, very nice. I'm having a great day. I'm ready to shit in my drawers because I'm the straight shit up on this channel, baby, for you guys. So here's the double-sided poster right there. I like this side better. Man, I'm about to frame this up and put this in a gamer cave. You got to have this in a gamer man cave for you guys. And like I said, y'all, thank you for checking out my Shenmue unboxing of 1 and 2. And get ready for Shenmue 3. Oh, yeah.
Straight up with you.